What if the alternator had the same fire rate as the R99? So obviously this gun isn't very balanced. So to make it a little bit more balanced, we're gonna add another one. Let me know in the comments what you want to see next, and subscribe for more videos just like this one.